it's a very good feeling that we start tomorrow. We are a long time in training camp already, and we were all waiting for the right moment to play this game. So we are ready. We have the whole team available, 23 fit players. And what I said, we're looking forward to start the Asian Cup tomorrow afternoon. What I've seen in the last 4 weeks of our camp, players are ready. We trained a lot. We trained very hard. There's nothing more they can do. There's nothing more we can do. So like I said, it's time now. They are 100% ready to start this tournament and to do everything to be successful.